monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
I should've used the rubber before I went up in it.
And then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
Yo, yo, one hot summer night after balling hard, I went to the phone booth with my calling card and called up Joel. Yeah, you know L. I told her come to the crib, your motherfucker hotel. She said she was gonna come at 10. The bitch came, but one problem, she brought a friend. You know I'm not a rude brother, yo, but I let Joel in and slammed the door on that other hoe. So we were sitting in the living room kicking it, and all I thought about was sticking it. She was mean because you know I wouldn't fuck with a sleazy hoe. Yo, we was coolin', watching some TV show. I was cracking sex jokes, trying to get the puss, and this bitch was flipping scripts, beating around the bush, talking about rhyme for me, L, man, fuck rhyming. Cause my dick is hard enough to cut diamonds. I said, I hope you ain't trying to dick tease. Ayyo, cause Big L's quick to tell a bitch leave. Ayyo, my game started fucking with a head soon. Next thing you know, we went straight to the bedroom. I knocked the boots from New York to Santa Fe, and that bitch burnt me like a gamma ray. I caught a cab on 139 in Lenox. Ayyo, I took it to the neighborhood clinic because she gave me gonorrhea. Yo, I'ma kill that bitch the next time that I see her.
I should've used the rubber before I went up in it, and then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
I should've used the rubber before I went up in it,
and then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
One afternoon I was cruising on the west side, pumping my system, lounging back in a fresh ride. Hoes be hotter than a sauna, so I put the system on max and parked my shit on the corner. I saw this girl walking by who looked hype as hell. She was bad, point blank, she was right for L. When she tried to play me like a statue black, I said, sweetheart, what's your name? I got a man, I ain't asked you that. She said, in order to be with me, you gotta be rich, then walked away with a switch. I said, fuck you, bitch. Another girl walked by, I paused. Excuse me, what's your name? She said, Lorraine, what's yours? Ayyo, game, I kicked well. I said, honey, my name is Lamont, but I'm known as Big L. I was looking smooth with the jewelry. She said, L's for Lamont, it was the big four, you'll see. Ayyo, my pockets was extra thick, so what you doing later? Oh, nothing? Well, let's catch a flick. Yeah, I bagged that whole well, took her to the Triple M, movies, meal, and motel. And when it comes to this, I'm a professor. I didn't molest her, I caressed her, undressed her, then sexed her. But I must be getting bolder, because I didn't put a helmet on my motherfucking soldier. I started sticking her quick, and the next time I took a leak, a motherfucking flame shot out my dick.
I should've used the rubber before I went up in it, and then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
I should've used the rubber before I went up in it,
and then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
I should've used the rubber before I went up in it,
and then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
I should've used the rubber before I went up in it,
and then your monkey ass won't be sitting in a clinic.
Hey, yo, L, these bitches be burning the dog shit out of niggas, know what I'm saying?
What are you telling, man? These bitches nowadays are having nigga dick dripping lava. You know what I'm saying? Yo, these bitches are having nigga giving niggas balls a heat rash or something, man.
Okay, huh?
Yo, man, fucking these hoes without a rubber nowadays is like Bundy jumping with the rope around your neck. I should like playing. I should like playing Russian roulette with a shotgun. Ayo, word. Ayo, ayo, man. Fuck a rubber, man. I'm still putting balloons on my dick, dog. Ayo, stop putting suntan lotion on my dick, son. Hey, yo, these bitches is trifling, dawg.
Oh, man, these hoes is trifling.
Hey, I'm getting the fuck up out of here, man.